start, off and running, Thompson got a fine start. Williams up inside, going well, so to the roots of 89. Peter Gay, Williams comes to the floor now, Thompson on the outside front. But it's Williams, Williams extends the last lead, Thompson gets it back out, Thompson gets the win. 13.52 seconds for Yanique Thompson of Hope Technical. And what a run! Peter Gay, Williams almost had it in the end. She finishes second. And this looks good for Jamaica at the Carifta Games. Yanique Thompson.